How's it going, everybody? I'll be here back with another video and day number 11. All right, so you guys don't know what that is. This means it's basically the 11th day that I've been posting consecutive. All right, so we are here now back with Kratos and Atreus in Helheim. Just drop the ball. So let's go. Wait a minute. Can you go down there? All right.
Wow, it's cold. This is hell?
Not just hell. Worst place in hell you could have put us.
I see a ship.
Get us there. It only takes us halfway to Tyr's temple, but at least it gets us far from here. For 1,000 mortal lifetimes, the bridgekeeper kept the living out of this place. But now that you've ripped his heart out, here we are. Funny how it all comes around.
Pay for what he said about mother.
Boy.
That wasn't me.
Is he showing him what he's been saying? That'd be good. Wake his ass up. Little wake up call, you know? Stop being a little turd, bro. Your mistakes, bro. Another one there. All right, so this way. Where's the stupid indicator? Huh. There it is. This way.
Ed, what was that?
Not just the old and sick come to Helheim. So do the criminals.
Oh, shit.
Hell must not draw a distinction between us and those whom these visions are meant to torture.
How do we stop it?
Escape hell. As soon as possible.
I'm not gonna let it bother. Like you said, Mimir, it was just an illusion. That wasn't me.
No. But it is who you have become of late.
Look, I know I got us into this. But I'll get us out. Whoever I am.
I will get us out. You will follow orders.
But maybe that's not who I am.
It had better be. Now let me focus.
Now, bruh, say that again.
I don't mean to hurry you, but faster?
Let me think.
Go. Alright, that's it. Open sesame. Oh shit.
Ah.
Chaos Flame?
Yes. Okay.
Did I get over there? Can I not?
No, no.
Alright. Give me. Hold on, bro. Okay. You need to go that way. The only way to do that would be to push. Correct? And now the only way to get up there. God dang it. I go left. This way. And then. Oh my god, he can jump. Jesus. Try it. Oh yeah. There you go. You didn't fight him?
Wait, I think I see Baldur up ahead.
You're right.
I would never
stay out of sight.
Listen.
You had no right.
I had every right. I am your mother.
You had no right, Rich. I can't taste. I can't smell. I can't even feel the temperature of this room. Feasting, drinking, women, it's all gone.
You never have to feel pain again. Death has no power over you now. You would rather die?
Never feel again?
Yes.
I would rather die.
Yes.
Take it away, Mom.
I can't.
Please, please, please take it away.
It doesn't work like that. In time, you affect me. You affect me.
Come on. No. Yet.
I won't.
Come on.
Rule of my life.
I mean, we can figure this out. I promise. Trust me. I know how to.
This fool.
No, you can't fix it. Come on. Do it! Do it! Come on! What you did to me. What you did to me!
Freya is his mother. Why did you keep this from us, Head?
Would you believe it slipped my mind?
I would not.
I'm at a loss. I assure you have no reason to keep such a thing a secret.
There's the boat. We will speak more of this soon.
All right. Okay, not that way, not yet. We're going under. We'll take that fucking loot. Off of the loot, y'all. Alright. Any more anyway. That's some crazy stuff, man. That is crazy. Wait. What? How the fudge did I miss that? Or that? Yeah, this way. Okay, good. What's up, son? He fell off.
Such chaos. I will have much to do after I kill you.
Who is that?
We must hurry.
That's his dad. Wait, did I already come down through here? No, I did not. Where does this lead? Oh, it leads back up there. No, I don't want to do that. That's where I jumped down from. I'll be heading to the left. All of that loot. Ah! Okay. Are you push or pull? Pull. Got it. Just keep going. Ah! There you go. So let's check over here. Alright, nothing. Go this way. Same. Go up. Got it. Okay. Hide from me, huh? Haha. Not today. One in there. How do I? What? How do I? How would I go about doing this? Can I just go to the other side and do it? There yet? Nope. One more. Right here. Oh. There it is. I need one more seal, which should be cross. Or am I just like hoping to cross? Where would it be? Okay, let's see. Maybe. Aha! Got this right here. Do this yet, because then I'm gonna miss that treasure chest.
Not entirely sure this is seaworthy.
She will do.
Oh my god, bro. Let's keep going. I think I need to grab it, right?
Give me space to work. You have done enough.
Cup the sails.
Great. Just bear in mind this boat can only take us part of the way. Tyr's temple is near the top of a tremendous waterfall, which, sadly, we are downstream. That means even if we get there intact, still need to sail up a waterfall somehow.
The Vanir built the greatest ship that ever was, and it can fly.
Did Botnia? Yeah, because it was designed to fly. This was not.
Nevertheless, this is the boat we have. We may do.
Oh shit!
On perhaps the biggest iceberg I've ever seen.
At least the fire's making heat. What now? Chopping it?
Give me a father room.
So now the sails are loose?
Just watch.
Let's see. What are we doing here, bud?
The sails down? But how are they gonna catch the wind?
Like that.
We're floating! The heat from the fire! We're actually floating!
Come on, boy. Did you bring your
and
behind?
We're stuck.
Not for long. Stay with the boat.
I can't believe it. We just made a huge skyline.
All right. Yeah. Nothing up there? No. Aha! Loot! Oh no, fiery. Fire supremacy. Can I use this? That one. Nope.
Our ship's lodged on this bridge. Sure I can't help?
I said stay on the boat.
Staying on the boat.
Uh-huh. Right. Come on, come on, come on, come on. I'm trying to grab all the loot I can. What do you know? The worst things to you. Oy. What is it? Am I stuck up here now? Oh no, I'm not. Aha!
Atreus.
Okay. Want to help so bad?
Together now.
Circle, 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 circle.
Smash the button.
Hey, buddy.
We did it. We're free. are going to get out of here.
Grace me, father. It is time to end this.
Shit.
Yes, my son. It is time.
No.
It's that voice again. Do you know who that is?
I do not know.
I'm a fucking lion. This guy is a Helheim.
Hold on! Before we reach the temple.
Yeah, it's freezing.
As long as we maintain this speed and those fires don't go out, we should be there in no time, lad.
What the fudge?
Monster!
fucking mini, bro. Shit, another one. My guy, cut the shit out. Come on. Get his ass. Go on. Good boy.
We're free.
But for how long, my guy? For how long?
Amir, how's the fire staying lit?
Could you believe magic?
Or those blades.
Or both? All right, son. Hopefully that's it. We are soaring through. I'll do it. Come on. Go. I'm mashing the crap out of it. Woo. right.
It is time, my son. Look around at what you have done.
Have to fight him real quick? Oh no.
We are leaving this realm now.
As long as we didn't wreck our way back.
Bro. Alright, what is this? How to get through? Not that way. Okay. Here. Fine. Take that. Jesus Christ.
What is this place?
This is Odin's. I'd recognize his atrocious taste anywhere.
What's on the other side? What's this? Oh.
I think this is where Odin brought all his best clues about Jotunheim.
Damn. Eye of the Outer Realm. Bonus to all stats. What? Wait, can I put that on? Something? Dang, son. Heck yeah. Let's go. Alright. Alright, guys. That's gonna conclude this episode right here. Ooh, it's a long one too. Hope you guys enjoyed, because I did. And as always, I'll catch you guys in the next one. Afrika is out. Peace.